Hey Pearl friends, welcome back. We got another exciting video here for you tonight. Tonight's video is for reveals 10984 through 1102. Our promotion for this week is free US shipping and discounted international shipping. So if you got some oysters open on this video or a previous one and you wanted to get some jewelry, now is the perfect time to do that. Just head on over to our website, www.thepearldude.com. Check out all the great stuff that we have available there. Also, if you want to get jewelry added to your order that you see revealed on one of these videos, we just ask that you please reach out to us as soon as possible within 24 hours of your reveal video to let us know so we can hold that order for you and not ship it right out for you. And without further ado, let's get to the opening of the oysters.
Hey everyone, happy Saturday. Today's first reveal is for Jamia, reveal 984. We're opening four oysters. Ooh, really pretty silver. And black. 7.1. This is an iridescent black. You can see a little green and a little purple, just really subtle. 7.35. Last one is like kind of a bluish purple, bright bluish purple. 7.14. So pretty, congratulations. We'll be opening four for Suzanne, reveal 986. There's a message on the reveal that says this is for Susie and Danny, mother-daughter gifts. First is maybe a champagne white. 7.34. Ooh, popped right out of there. It is a really shiny pink. 7.34. And a violet, a little bit of a bluish violet. 7.32. And fourth is a light peach. 7.06. Congratulations to Susie and Danny. Next, we're opening 20. These are for Leo. Reveal 987. Starting out with a really dark black. Oops. And a white. Nice bright peach. And another black. 7.27. This one is maybe a champagne white. It's got a little warm tone to it. 7.39 and silver. Dark cranberry. 7.13 likes to be recalibrated often. 7.13. And a peach, another bright peach. 7.15. And a pink. Super, super shiny. 7.15. And number 10 is purple. It's darker on one side, lighter on the other. 7.26. Beautiful first 10. It is a pinky purple. Nice rich color. Oops. 7.42. And a midnight blue. The dog is having dreams. She's sleeping right next to me here. All right, this one is maybe like a blackish blue. Definitely has a little bit of that blue. 7.15. And a cream. 7.26. And a black, maybe a little blue. 7.3. And pink, pinky purple. Really soft, light color. 7.21. And a light peach. 7.3839. This one is kind of that light pinky purple. 7.22. And a silver, second silver. 7, switched on me there. 7.11. And then oyster number 20 is pink. All right, got it. Sorry about that. Beautiful colors, really good mix. Congratulations to Leo. Alright, next reveal is for Jen. Reveal 988, and we're opening four oysters. First has kind of a champagne white. We have a violet. My new caliper is giving me trouble. Brand new. 7.13 on the violet. And black. A little bit of a deep midnight blue in there. 7.24. And fourth is kind of a bluish violet, like a really chrome bluish violet. .49. Congratulations, Jen. For our next reveal, we're opening 20 for Myrna, reveal 989. All right, bright white for the first. .43. This one is silver. .712. And a light purple, light pink. .745. Creamier white. .733. Little gold to that one. And another silver. 7.13. And violet. .726. And a really shiny white, a little warm tone to it. 7.55. And a black, maybe a little blue. 7.5. And a pinky purple. It's really iridescent. Number 10 is that dark blackish blue. Beautiful lineup. We'll be opening 10 more. All right, just a little color, kind of a cream or light gold. And a little more peach. And lavender. This one is maybe like a pinky purple, has a silvery undertone. 7.43. And creamy white. 7.41. Classic white. 7.43. And another beautiful white. 7.54. And an iridescent black. 7.26. Ooh, bright violet. 7.38. Purple, iridescent purple. 7.7. And number 20 is a dark kind of blue. 7.21. Gorgeous. Congratulations to Myrna. Oh, They're rolling away. Let's open 20 for Maria. Reveal 990. All right, really soft, kind of light lavender. Seven point 41. Towels. And this one has a little warm tone, kind of a cream or maybe even like a pink. Pinky peach. 7.4. And dark cranberry. 7.31. This is bright white. Seven point 33. And black. 7.26. Say pink. 7.29. And a metallic pinky purple. Looks similar to the one we just opened, just very metallic. 7.28. And we have a deep kind of blackish blue. 7.71. Oh, really pretty bright purple. And 10th oyster is a lighter purple. 7.56. Great, great colors so far. Okay, let's open 10 more. All All right, we have peach. And maybe more of like a creamy pink. Really pale pink. Ah, a little peach in there. 7.52. Yeah, those two are pretty similar. A little more pink to that second one. Just very subtle. And a white. And another white. 7.44. And a black, maybe a little blue. 7.13. Ooh, we got another cranberry. I can get it out of there. And a light peach. 7.26. And a iridescent pink, pinky purple. 7.77, lucky number 7. Oh, let me get it cleaned off. It is light peach. And 6.99. And our last one is a dark. It's got a little bit of a blue. Beautiful collection. Congratulations to Maria. Let's open 4 for Riley. This is reveal 991. Okay, it's super dark, but I think it has a violet. Maybe a kind of bluish violet, 7.27. And a black. We have a third dark. I'll say a blackish blue. Wow, last one is also a dark. This one is more of a black. I want to say it's most similar to the second one we opened. 7.21. Wow, all darks. Yeah, a little purple to the first one, a little blue on that third one. Congratulations to Riley. Okay, I'm gonna clean up some shells and I will be right back. All right, next reveal is for Anthea. Reveal 992, we're opening 6 oysters. And there's a message on the reveal that says, happy birthday to me. So happy birthday. Ooh, beautiful cranberry. And a pink. Lavender. 7.43. And maybe a mix, kind of pinky purple. 7.37. Got another cranberry, a little darker on this one. 7.19. And number 6 is a light peach. 7.04. So pretty. Congratulations. Happy birthday. Our next reveal is for Tamara. Reveal 993, we're opening 4 oysters. First is a light kind of peachy gold. 6.9192. And a blue has a little green in it too. And a shiny lavender. 7.5150. Last is a light gold, kind of similar to the first one. 7.28. Congratulations, Tamara. Happy birthday. Oh, not happy birthday. Last one was happy birthday. Sorry about that. That mermaid's really pretty. Congratulations, Tamara. All right, next we're opening 10. These are for Sherry. Reveal 994. Pretty. It is a dark violet. The tip of it kind of has a teal, like bluish green. Really pretty. Almost 8, 7.96. Oop, got it. Let's see if I can put that green side forward. Really pretty. And a black. So classic white. And a light purple. 7.2. Is a little bit darker purple. A little shell on that white one. 7.2 and a white. 7.5251. We have a light peach. 7.5. 7.44. And another light peach. Number 10 is maybe like a champagne white. Or maybe a little peach kind of gold to it. 7.43. Congratulations, Sherry. We're going to open 4 for Diana. Reveal 995. First is peach. And silver. This is a pink, nice rich color. And a black. 7.4. Wow, good mix of color. Congratulations, Diana. Let's open 10 for Grace. Reveal 996. We have a pink. And a really dark blue. 7.34. This is a pink. It's really metallic, almost has a gold glow. 7.14. classic white. This is purple, nice rich color. And a white. This one is a light peach. And classic white. 7.08. Ooh, it's all drying out here. Ooh, it's twins. Look at that. They are white. The meat kind of dried on there. I will get these cleaned off better. So we have 7.4. And 7.45. Maybe a little bit of like a champagne or gold to those. And then this is number 10, and it is violet. Congratulations, Grace. Next, we'll be opening 10. These are for Laura, reveal 997. We have a very shiny white. And a light pink. 7.35. And another shiny white. 7.26. a bright white. This one's really white. We have cranberry. And a deep blue. One side's a little bit darker, almost black. And a light gold. 7.47. Dark blue. 7.43. Ninth oyster is white. And last one is kind of a champagne white, maybe a little warm tone. 7.55. Congratulations to Laura. Our next reveal is for Matthew, reveal 998. We're going to open four oysters. All right, beautiful white. And a metallic pink. Almost can see a little bit of a gold to it. 7.5. Ooh, really, really bright purple. 7.57. And last one is a classic white. 7.23. Congratulations, Matthew. All right. right, I'm gonna clean up some shells and I will be right back. All right, next reveal is for Laura, reveal 999, and we're gonna open 20 oysters. Super shiny peach. Seven point 47. And this one maybe has like a really, really light lavender. It's really subtle. And silver. A dark blue. And violet. 7.15. Got a really light gold or maybe champagne white. 7.2. Pink, a little bit metallic, 7.1, and dark cranberry. 7.25. This one is peach. 7 millimeters. 10 has maybe just a little bit of a cream or a light pink. 7.31. All right, first 10. Let's go ahead and open 10 more. Is a shiny pink. And another cranberry. 7.14. And a metallic pink. Really dark. 7.6564. And one side is actually a little darker, more silver. And it looks like a dark. It is deep violet. And a light pink, super, super shiny. And a deep violet. 7.25. And another metallic, I want to say kind of a pink. 7.14. Have a black, maybe a little green, and a little blue. And silver. 7.24. And number 20 is white, bright white. Wow, your first white. First bright white. 7.40. Congratulations to Laura. Okay, let's open 10 for Kira. Reveal 1001. All right, we have a pink. And a, I think it's a violet. I almost thought it was a cranberry. It's very metallic. 7.21. And this one's a cranberry. 7.31. have a midnight blue. .743 and black. .745 is a beautiful purple. .731 and maybe a light purple, pinky purple. .711 All right, classic white. .746 and a light purple. .741 All right, number 10 is a white. .724 Congratulations, Kira. The last reveal for today's video. We're opening 10. These are for Claire. Reveal 1002. Okay, first is classic white. .724 And a black, maybe a little bit of deep blue. A super, super dark blue. .717 And we have a lavender. Over 8.04 and black. Oh, this actually might be similar to that last one, just like super, super dark blue. .748 And bright white. .732 Ooh, we got kind of a pattern going there. And this one is pink. 7.16. Looks to be a white. A little bit of peach. 7.43. And a purple. Very iridescent purple. And we have violet. And last one is a black. 7.12. Beautiful. Congratulations to Claire. All right, so that is going to complete today's video. We'll be back to our normal schedule. We'll be back on Tuesday night, 8 p.m. Central Time. I think we already have a pretty full video for that, so that's exciting. Thanks everyone for watching. If you watched all 5 videos this week, thank you so much. We appreciate it. We appreciate the orders, and it was super fun to see all the pearls. We opened so many pearls. So many oysters, and it was super exciting. Thank you, everyone. Have a great weekend.